Be cold, Joe.
Charley has come to the diary room. Yesterday, Billi told Charley he nominated her.
I can't stand that little shit. What's his name? Billi, he's the... he makes me so angry. He sat on that bed pretending he liked me, yeah, being all nice to me and stuff and making me be nice to him so I won't put him up. And then, which I did anyway, so don't worry about that. I know I'm sneaky. I'm so smart when it comes to this, let me tell you, yeah? And do you know nothing? The little shit, big brother, yeah, had the cheek to put me up because he thought that everyone else had put me up because they all sit there probably two-facing about me, pair of jerks. He probably thought, oh, they must not like her, so they'll all put her up, I'll put her up, but then it's... takes her off the list. They don't know entertainment until it hits on Facebook. Shabs, Shawnee, then me next week, this week. Go in, please. This show will be a nightmare. Not being horrible, big brother, but the people you got here, they sit talking shit. There's nothing in them. I'm not saying I bring anything, but bloody hell. I've got some excitement about me, you know? Like Chanelle, I really can't stand her. I find her a bit of a tart, and she feels very brave because she's got Siggy on her side. I tell you something, I'll tell them both about themselves if they want me to. He doesn't remind me one bit. Some people are a bit like, oh God, she's got Siggy. I fucking don't care. Couldn't give a toss, to be honest with you. She sits there going, what's again? What? I know. Just so sad. Grab me a fucking bucket because I will puke, yeah. I cannot wait, in fact, going back to my normal life, have fun, and rather than sit with people that I can't stand. Oh, they make me so angry, a lot of them. Oh, my God.